Anytime you create a building today, the lighting has to be pretty much automatic, the HVAC system, security, fire, elevator, all of that control is what our building automation students learn how to do.
When you can press enter on your phone and turn on a piece of mechanical equipment 100 miles away, that's pretty cool.
I think Penn College is doing a great job of introducing their students to the high level of technology within our industry. Students coming out of there are sharp.
We learned almost everything you can do in the field. We had theory before and we talked about the stuff and then went right into lab and tested the theory and brought it all together.
If I didn't have that knowledge base, I would not be where I'm at as quickly as I've gotten there.
The story about the automation students is they'll do an internship the summer of their junior year. Many of them get offers that following semester from those companies.
It's a big stress off your chest and a big relief knowing that what you've worked for in the college for 4 years is going to seamlessly smooth right into the job.